Hey, what's up, guys? It's Young Tiffy. Welcome back to my channel. So today, BTS has come back, and you know what that means? It's time to cry, because that's what they make me do. They make me cry. I love them so much with all of my heart and soul. But anyway, we're gonna react to Film Out. I saw the teaser. I had no idea what it was about, but I was intrigued, and Big Hit changed from Big Hit Entertainment to Hype Label, I believe it is. And all I know is I want the same intro, even though I know that's not gonna happen. And I'm kind of sad about it because I like the thing. It's cute. But anyway, let's just get on with this video and let's go. Change the intro.
It's giving me this. Is that the fake love room? Alright, I'm about to cry. I could already feel it, and we're not even a minute in. Oh my god, he looks so beautiful. Oh, damn! Damn! Woo. Oh, I could feel the tears already. Ooh, the harmonies. I can feel the tears coming. Oh my god, dang. Brown hair looks so good on him. I'm about to cry. Toby! Jungkook, where are you going? I knew that had something to do with fake love! Jimin! What's happening? What's going on? If that flower comes out, I'm gonna scream. Yeah, I know the flower I was talking about. Hey, oh my god. The melody is so pretty. I feel like I'm watching a Marvel movie, so never BTS or something, so I know there has to be like another part to it. That's it? No! Pretty. Oh my gosh. I was on the verge of tears. but the tears didn't happen. But I feel them there, you know? BTS just makes me cry. Their artistry is so amazing. I can't with them and their artistry. It's just mind-blowing, you know? Everything they have was planned thoroughly. I don't know how they do it. I really don't know how they do the things that they do. Like, what? They're so... Yeah, like, I don't know how to describe them. They're just really, really, they're like, and then they just, you know, like, I just can't. What? They're amazing. They're fantastic. I love them with all of my heart. I'm so proud of them, honestly. I'm really proud of them. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't already, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit that notification bell so you can be a part of the e-notification squad and be notified whenever I upload a new video. And I'll see you all in my next one. Bye.